That's right. It does not mean that you start condemning. It only means that somebody has to do the analysis and find out. And it's not a big deal. Somebody has to go into it. And remember, when you start asking these kind of questions to your employees, to your accounts people, finance people, they become alert. They become educated. You know, first time they come in front of you and you ask them one of these ratios, they're not able to answer. They feel embarrassed. Next time, they feel more embarrassed. Third time, they start thinking. Fourth time, they learn. And when they learn, fifth time they come to you, they come to the number. So now they are much more advanced and professional in terms of responding to you. And this is the culture that needs to be built in all the organizations. Very good. The last one.
It's the same formula, right? So